Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to explain how to find the area of squares and rectangles. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly maths videos. When we talk about area, we mean the amount of space that a 2D shape takes up. Here is a square which takes up 1 square centimeter of space. Square centimeters are one of the ways in which we can measure the area of a shape, usually when the area is small. Bigger areas are often measured in square meters. Have a look at this rectangle. It takes up 6 square centimeters of space. What if I were to ask you to draw a rectangle that has an area of 12 square centimeters? See how many different rectangles you can make. Now, what if I were to ask you how many different rectangles you could make with an area of 100 centimeters squared? This would take a lot longer than the previous task as the area is much larger. Could there be a quicker way? Let's have a look at these rectangles. We have labeled the length and width as well as the area of each one. Is there anything you notice? Well, the area can be calculated by multiplying the length of a side by the width. Therefore, the formula for finding the area of a square or rectangle is length times width. Let's have a look at this rectangle. It has a length of 10 meters and a width of 4 meters. If we multiply the length times the width, we get 40 square meters. Don't forget to include the squared units when noting down an area. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Check out the channel for more videos.